My name is Scott Hogshead, and I'm playing the role of Ford in Falstaff. The character is consumed with jealousy, basically, throughout the entire opera after he learns that Falstaff is plotting to seduce his wife.
Hi, my name is Ray Fellman, and I am performing Falstaff in Falstaff. He's got a great zest for life. He likes to seize the moment. He's not very inhibited. He really believes in himself, and he's fallen on some hard times.
My name is Sienna Forrest, and I'll be singing Nanetta in the upcoming production of Verdi's Falstaff. Nanetta is about 15 or 16 years old. She's just like a young, youthful, vibrant, relatively simple character. And she's also in love with this guy named Fenton, and her father doesn't support the relationship.
Rob and I worked with back when I was at the Florida Grand Opera and at Glimmerglass Opera, so it's been so nice to come back and get to work with her again. She's really an actor's director.
I sometimes am a little bit more comfortable in a structured, very structured situation, and Robin likes to sort of take that away and really sort of force you to really just tell the story.
She doesn't have an agenda. She's just right there trying to make what's in front of her great. Constantine is just the consummate musician. He's really wonderful. He's very, very much into the text, which is also really what drives this opera, and I think what makes it come alive.
He has very high standards, but he's also very patient.
It's just so exciting to be singing with a full orchestra, with incredible sets, and get world-class directors and conductors here. I mean, it's incomparable in my opinion.
The topics are universal. I mean, we can all relate to what these characters go through. It's really interesting that Shakespeare wrote this play over 500 years ago, and a lot of the themes are still the same in today's society.
People are constantly moving on and off stage. There's always things propelling the story forward. I'm shocked at how quickly the opera moves by, and I've, you know, heard it hundreds of times now.
Falstaff is not this big, heavy, dramatic piece. It's quite light. It's Verdi's last opera, and it's only one of two comedies he ever wrote. So he's at the pinnacle of his skills.
What we're searching for is to feel the moment and to make the music happen and to make the art happen in a way that feels honest. That's a kind of goal that you can never stop working at.
The supertitles are practically not needed because you can just understand everything that's going on through Verdi's incredible writing. So I think anyone would enjoy coming to this show and just relaxing for a night and just letting Verdi take you away.